Today in Madden 24, I'm going to be going off with Rashid Shaheed. So basically, I'm going to be doing Rashid Shaheed only. This dude's a 78 overall. He doesn't even have a picture, but he's got 94 speed, so he's pretty fast. And this dude's just a big play machine. It's like, I'd actually let this man make a big play on me, if you know what I'm saying. All right, pause. But anyways, I'm going to try and cook with him. The Saints actually got a pretty good win against the Colts on Sunday, and he was kind of a big part of it. And yeah, I'm just going to try and cook with him. Rashid Shaheed's kind of a dog. I'm gonna be doing Rashid Shaheed only, and the Rashid Shaheed show has officially begun. First play, he's actually gonna stick with Olave. There's Rashid over the middle. That's a great start to the game. That was a laser from Derek Carr. Let's go, Rashid. First and 10 from the 43 now. Gonna try and hit him to the outside. Yup, he's there. Okay, wait. Where did he come? Dude, what the fudge, dude? No way he actually got there. I didn't even see him. First and 10 from the 32 now. Our D has to come up clutch here. He's going to give it to Eckler, and he just has so much room. Yeah, this is bad. Bad start so far. I'm just going to send the house. I'm just playing pissed off already. He hits Eckler again. Dude, no shot. Oh my goodness, we're getting embarrassed. We are getting embarrassed. Yeah, somebody just shove it in my tight ass. Second and goal now from the 1. If I could somehow get a stop, that'd be insane. He gives it to Eckler again. He dives into the end zone. I'm now down 7-0. I just got to try and redeem myself on this next drive. I gotta redeem myself this drive. The first drive looked like it was gonna be good, then I somehow just shit the bed. He's actually not open here, I do gotta wait. He's only rushing 3, so I have all day to throw. Just gotta hang on, there he is. Dude's literally more open than my booty hole in the bedroom. Alright, pause. Rashid Shaheed deep down the field. Let's go, we got a huge play there. 3rd and 9, I actually need this man to get open. This out route should work, although he kinda has a guy there. Rashid, please. Yes, let's go, that was actually such a huge catch. 2nd and 2, I'm just going to try a little drag route. I just want to try and get the first down at least. He actually is there in a little window. Good throw from Carr, and he's going to make the catch at the 2. First and goal to start off the second quarter. Going to give him a nice slant. Rashid, please, let's go! What a catch! I'm not going to lie, I'm a little bricked up. He got rocked by Derwin. This game's now tied up at 7 here in the second quarter. I just got to give my opponent this good D. All right, pause. He's going to step up and run with Herbert here. He just has so much room. That was bad D, and that's exactly what she said to me. 2nd and 10. He might actually run the ball, and yep, that's exactly what he did. He got a great block too. Eckler has room. Hits a juke. That's all right. 3rd and 9, this is where the D's got to get erected. I'm only going to rush 3, we're going to play the pass. We actually have this defended well. Marshawn, and he knocks it out, it's incomplete. No shot, this dude's actually punting from his 37 on 4th and 9. I'm surprised Dicker the kicker can't hit this. I don't know if he just has a weak ass leg or something, but that's weird. 1st and 10 from the 20, we got a shot to take the lead. Rashid Shaheed should be open on this out route. That was beautiful, that route low-key has me a little horny. Let's go, big play to start off the drive for Rashid. I want to try and hit him on this corner route. This is kind of going to be a long throw for Derek, though. Although it looks like he might be there. Rashid! Okay. I'm not going to slam my desk. I'm going to slam my desk. Dude just turned into Spider-Man. Dude has Spidey senses, turned around, and somehow just picked that chip. 3rd and 13 with 2 minutes left in this first half. If I can get another stop here, that would actually be huge. All right, he's got nothing open. Dude, never mind. Yeah, I'm terrible. I don't know where I was going. I'm lost in the sauce. I started thinking about boobies, and I got distracted. 1st and 10 up from the 21, I actually gotta lock it in. This dude gets ball at half, so he's actually in a pretty good spot. If I can get a stop, that'd be huge. He's gonna step up and run. This is just bad D. 3rd and 6 from the 6. Let's lock it in right here, gentlemen. Just give him the clamps. Nothing's open. Intercepted! I love that D! Pause! That was actually such a huge stop. I just gotta take it one dot at a time. 35 seconds in a timeout. I just gotta keep giving him these out routes because he doesn't want to give up a big play at all right now. I'm just going to go right back to the out route. I'm trying to do some different stuff, but this is literally just, it's 3 yards every time, so I'll take it. I got 15 seconds. If I can at least get 2 dots, I should be in field goal range. Come on, there's one. Shaheed, nice catch. Let's go. All I need is one more dot. 6 seconds. Is that enough time, though? Rashid, come on. Dude, what the? Well, this is going to be the final play of the first half. I'm just going to send them deep. Hopefully, Rashid Shaheed can just somehow make a play of his life. Rashid, Shaheed, Rick. Damn it, dude. What a shitty first half. 3rd and 6 to start off the first half. I feel like this should be pretty good, D. We actually have this covered kind of well. Never mind. Austin Eckler's wide open. Dude's literally bending me over and sticking it in me right now. And he's finally going to be brought down at the 30. 1st and 10 from the 30. I'm pretty sure he's running the same play. I got a DB man up on Eckler. Hopefully this works a lot better. Never mind. He still torched me. This dude's actually cooking. And that's going to be 1st and goal. Fourth and goal. This is actually a huge play. We got to get horny here, gentlemen. We just got to get horny. Intercepted! Let's go! And I'm freaking horny! I got to go 80 yards if I want to take the lead. Rashid Shaheed just has to start cooking for me. He's on a corner route. Rashid, I'm bricked up! Second and four, I'm just going to put him underneath. He should be wide open. And yep, that's a nice easy throw for Derek Carr. And Rashid Shaheed's got the first down. Third and 10, we got Rashid going up the seam. He should be open. Rashid, good throw from Derek! Dude, oh God, my butthole literally couldn't have puckered up any more than it just did. We got 5 minutes left of football. This is an intense 7-7 game. Rashid, let's go! And it's gonna be first and goal. Fourth and goal, I'm actually shitting my pants right now. Shahid, you better get in the end zone. There he is! Rashid! We take the lead thanks to Rashid Shahid! The score is only 14-7. I got the lead, but this game's low-key kind of intense. He's gonna bring this out. Wait, he has a lane. No. Of course, this dude gets a kick return to tie the game up at 14. He showboats into the end zone. I'm gonna need a money drive. Third and 10, I'm gonna give Shahid a blowjob and an out route. He should be open. Please, Shahid, what a toe tap! Let's go! First and 10 from the 36. I just gotta take it one down at a time. There's Shahid underneath. He makes the catch, and it's gonna be a gain of 9. Second and 1, I kind of just want to get the first down. Just going to throw it to him to the outside. He has room. Makes a couple people miss. Shahid, let's go. Rashid should be open on the slam route. He's got a linebacker on him, although he's kind of lurking over the middle of the field. Fuck. Third and 24, this is going all bad. Luckily, he's in man coverage. Rashid is going to be open here. Just get some of these yards back. It's going to be fourth and manageable. Fourth and 12, I'm low-key shitting my pants. My butthole is so tight right now. Rashid, no way. Rashid! Oh my goodness, he's him! Third and 10, I just got him going up the seams. Hopefully he's in zone. Yes, dude, this man's about to pass out. Rashid! Dude, this man is fighting right now. This man's nuts are actually huge. First and goal from the 2 now. I'm going with an underground. Can Rashid get into the end zone for me? He's got room to the outside. No way I messed that up. And he gets into the end zone. Rashid Shahid is taking over in the fourth quarter. Rashid Shahid was able to give us the lead. All I need now is a minute 43 seconds of D. All right, pause. He goes with the screen to start it off, and he's going to get out of bounds. All right, that's fine. We got to get horny right here, gentlemen. This is where the D's got to get erected. Let's go close this game out. He's throwing a Debo! Paulson and Debo comes up with the interception. The D is so good. You just want to bounce on it, and this is going to be brought back for 6. That might be the dagger, and it looks like I'm going to walk out of here with a win. There probably is a world where I somehow choke this game, and I honestly wouldn't be surprised if it's this world. Come on, intercepted! That's gonna be GG! Let's freaking go, gentlemen! My opponent's about to leave. I want to see Shahid's stats. Let's see what he got. 23 receptions, 338, and he had 2 touchdowns and a rushing touchdown. Dude was actually cooking.